Sherrine in order now. UPS.
Oh my God, I need UPS. I look at him.
Sherrine Perry.
Hey, that's my daughter. What's up?
He said she got the delivery.
I'm like, what you mean delivery? What? He said, don't I know you? Ain't you Slim sister?
Oh yeah.
When he told me, say I remember his name. Earlier. He said, well, she got some flowers. I'm like, flowers? Let me go get her.
I know. He like, Sherrine, come quick. Like, is it a fire?
I remember Leon had me some flowers delivered before. I was at work. Them drunk ass flowers. The man looked like he was drunk and the flowers was wilted. I'm like, where you get the awful drunk looking flowers? But your flowers are nice and perfect. You'll come up to go, sweet, who sent you the flowers?
A friend.
Who? Is he black or white? Jamie's brown.
He's black.
And he said, no nice flowers.
Yep.
How old?
He'll be 25 next month.
You ain't told me nothing about him.
I know.
How do you even meet these guys? I told you about meeting these guys in the closet. Don't be telling me about nobody.
Everybody ain't worth being told about.
You need to quit meeting on it because you done met more people in your 23 years than I met all my damn life. Quit meeting people. Oh, that's it. I should send you some flowers. What do you mean that?
Bye.